We are finally free to become something more, and you will not stop us! Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn! This is Amon's host body, an abomination made from the flesh of our brethren and the Overmind's carcass.
Indeed, Hierarch. My sensors indicate his form is consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
These shards, they generate void energy. Drain life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
The land near them has been destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait. The shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
The void shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
Enough minerals.
You have not enough minerals.
The void reflects my will. Destruction.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
Awakens.
foe. This warrior awakens. We meet the enemy in battle.
Artanis, I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
Enemy in battle.
You have not enough mineral.
Minerals.
Base is under attack.
This
warrior awakens.
You have not enough minerals.
Artanis, there are several locations surrounding Amon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
Tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point.
You have not enough minerals.
You have not enough minerals.
minerals. You have not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons. You must construct.
We meet the enemy in battle!
Well done, Hierarch. My Nerazim are establishing a position now.